What we're going to do today is a Georgia O'Keeffe inspired watercolor flower. And so what we have is we have watercolor paint, we have a variety of brushes, and we also have a pencil to draw the flower before we paint it. So what we're going to do is we're going to start by taking the pencil and drawing an up close view of a flower just like Georgia O'Keeffe painted her pictures. And you can encourage the kids to make the petals touch the edges. And so you do want to choose two or more bright colors just for some contrast. So one of the fun things about using Georgia O'Keeffe as an inspiration is that she did her pictures with an up-close view, and so it kind of gives the children a different perspective on things, and you can encourage them to think of other things that they could paint or draw using that perspective of viewing something from up close. So not only could you fill in the center of the flower, but you could also shade and darken the edges of the petals if you wanted to, or parts of the petals where they connect with each other, just for some added interest. And there you go. A gorgeous close-up flower inspired by Georgia O'Keeffe.